Nigga Christy.
My nigga Chris.
Yeah. I hit him with the blade, not the strap. Dirty face, I might dirty face. I might fuck his bitch, no Bobby bitch. Bitch, I'm gnarly bitch. I watch that tummy rip, tummy tuck. Fucking uppercut the pussy, shut him up.
Vroom me up, fucking vroom me up. Bitch, let's get it.
Shit, I'm wet, bitch. This that shit she wet. This that shit, I wet my wrist and then I fuck your ex. Tell me when you come.
Wake up.
My dick getting on.
Yeah.
I just caught some shrooms. Okay. Ate it off a bone.
What is poppin', royalty gang? It is your boy King Chris, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. If you're new, make sure you subscribe, and if you don't, drop a like, you are a dyke, you know what I'm saying? If you don't already, make sure you follow me on Instagram and add me on Snapchat, and also, why not, make sure you follow me on Twitter too. But before we get right into today's video, let's just head right over to today's promoted song.
Small town girl, big time dream, she got nice legs, trying to see what. Real pretty, big boobs, slim thick, slim thick. That man got a big truck, but a small dick.
True,
sipping 40s with a 40 clip on my hip, mouth full of dip. She sure do love my drip. Still your girl, now she want me as her husband. Know some folks that be sleeping with their cousins.
No cap, big thanks.
I just slept with someone's daughter. Thirsty, she don't drink enough water. Get what I want, I'm a sweet talker.
If you want your song or your video promoted in the beginning of my video, all you have to do is just DM me on Instagram, or you can shoot me an email. We'll talk business, we'll chop it up, and that's all you gotta do. My Instagram is gonna be in the description, and it should be on screen as well. If not, it should be in the description, so go ahead, just DM me on Instagram. So today, I did a little prank on my mom. My mom plays no type games. She got no rap for my bullshit right now, and you know, as of right now at home, I'm in a tight spot, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm on some thin ice, I'm on a tight rope. You basically what I'm saying. And knowing that, and knowing me, I just had a little pranker. But today, guys, I did a YNW Melly Mama Cry little prank on my mom. And you know what? Let's get right into today's video.
Mama, please don't you cry, I'm sorry.
Junior, what did you do?
I just called some time, I'll be home soon.
Gina Kid Junior, you have decided to go down this path again.
It won't be long, I promise. I will be okay, just wipe those tears off of your face, I'm sorry.
Good, so maybe then you can wake your ass up. I'm very disappointed in you, Junior.
Trying to walk a narrow straight path, it's a battle. Kinda hard to walk when you're chained in shackles.
Junior, I'm still in shock. Do you not even care about your future anymore?
My soul bleeds through these four walls. My heart aches after phone calls.
I'm highly disappointed in you, Junior. I'm at a loss for words.
Give you my heart that's filled with pain. Give me my freedom. Take all these shackles, they hurt my hands. Let me go home. Cold shower, cold bath, cold food, cold slab. Only makes a cold heart.
LOL. relax. It was a prank. Chill. 'Alright guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Honestly, damn. RIP, spam L in the chat. Spam F in the chat for respect. You know what I'm saying? I hope you guys enjoyed. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. If you didn't drop a like already, you're a dyke. Make sure you follow my socials. Man, and I hope to see all of you next time. Because... yeah. Love y'all. Peace.
My nigga Chris.
Yeah. Someone to
wait, skate a spin on my dick like a bait blade, my dick get hit her like AK, these voices back as they bases, tie up your legs while you tripping like hey, wanna get done, I say this every day, these niggas jealous and boy you was better like medicine, are you okay bitch, slay the pussy like
can't let me feeling right.